There's a plethora of them to choose from. I have to use plethora once in a while. Failover clustering, always on availability groups, database mirroring. Be careful about that one because there's some rumors that may be fading out, if you will. Mm-hmm. Replication is another option. Log shipping is another option. It's important to talk to your DBA to see which options they're working with to provide that redundancy and that recovery options.